Hello guys, it's Keygate, and today I'm going to show you how to get a precision cursor without it being transparent. So, a lot of people have made videos to get a precision cursor, but it's transparent, I don't know why. But I do know why, because otherwise you can't see your cursor in black screens and stuff. But a lot of people didn't want that and didn't care about it. Today I'm going to show you how to get the precision cursor without it being transparent. So first of all, what you want to do is you're going to search up change the mouse pointer display or speed. So you click on that, go to pointers, 10, you're going to go to browse, then you're going to choose a cross dot EL, and then it becomes transparent like that. See, it gets white when you go on black things, black screens, sounding really weird. And if you go on white, it's black, but it doesn't look good right here. So that's not what people want. So and it becomes orange and like blue, like other colors. That's what people don't like. So today I'm going to show you how to get it fully black. So or you can do it with other colors if you want. But so what you want to do is search up cursor.cc. I will put a link to it so you don't want to worry about it. Then you need to go to import image. You're going to choose file. And then you're gonna scroll down and find your cross. You can do this if you want, but most people use this one. Click open, then upload, and then you get to this page. Now you need to fill this with any color you want, but most people use black, so just fill it up. And then what you want to do is click download cursor, then go back to your mouse properties, go back to pointers, click browse, go to your test PC downloads, then your cursor will be here, and then click open, and bam, there you have the cursor without it being transparent. So guys, I hope this helped you, and I hope this is going to help a lot of people, because everyone's asking in the comments of the videos. And yeah, today I just show you how to get it not being transparent. So yeah, thank you, I'll see you next time.